You know, for all you morons on the internet that said that Jimmy G was going to get cut, he was going to get traded, he was going to be out of here, this is Trey Lance's team. It didn't go down. You were wrong. And only because of injury. Of course, you know, when your stupid coach has you running the ball instead of throwing it like a quarterback does, throws the damn ball, your main guy is going to get hurt. But hey, Jimmy G's in there now and you guys are all wrong. How's it feel?